welcome to the 7th and 8th grade intermediate and concert band spring concert. Final concert of the year for the 8th graders, their final performance on this stage as Highland Hills Middle School students. You just heard the intermediate band perform our march from contest. I'd like to thank my colleague, Mr. Paul Shepherd, who we're so glad to have here, who's been team teaching intermediate band with me. Really appreciate his help, Mr. Shepherd. The first three pieces we're playing on the program, including Courage March, are the three pieces that we played at ISSMA State Music Contest at Jeffersonville High School. The band did very well, received a gold rating, and was half a point away from a gold with distinction. So I told him, that's so close, you can't really say you got a gold with distinction, but you got a gold with distinction. In fact, all five of the bands here at Highland Hills, the jazz band, 5th grade, 6th grade, 7th grade, and 8th grade, five bands going to contest, all of them got golds, two of them got golds with distinction. So we're very proud of all of our band students here at Highland Hills. We're going to continue with our other two contest pieces. Of course, first was a march. Many bands play marches. It's part of our history. Next piece, we slow things down, use some expression in a piece called By Dawn's Early Light. Adventure. are our serious contest pieces, and then usually on the spring concert we do some fun kind of pop style pieces. The first one, I'm going to turn the stage back over to my colleague, Mr. Paul Sever.
I just wanted to take a quick minute. I do actually talk. I don't think I've talked in the past a couple of concerts at all. I've kind of been the guy who steps on stage, you know, next kids and walks off, and they so kindly acknowledge me. Anyways, I just want to say thank you so much to both Mr. Thomas and Mr. Yankee for so quickly integrating me into the Highland Hills system and everything. It is truly a spectacular team to get to be a part of, and I mean, what we have out here is a community. I mean, if you just look around and see how many people are in this room, this doesn't happen everywhere. It's awesome what we have here, so thank you all so much for supporting music the way you do, and it's incredible to get to be here and to share this with your students. It's been an incredible experience this year working with these guys. I mean, they've just been wonderful, and it's been such a joy getting to work with the 7th grade group, and even though I haven't got to work with the 8th grade band as a whole, just getting to meet them and work with many of them, whether it's through private lessons or just whatever. It's such a wonderful group of kids to get to work with on a daily basis. So thank you. That's such a huge testimony to all of you as well. Obviously, I wish all of you the percussion. Are we good, Ann? Okay, very good. So the next piece that we're going to play for you, this is called Factory Riffs, and the composer, he is a band director of at Purdue University. Do we have any Purdue fans in here? Anyways, he grew up in Detroit, and he grew up around the factories, the auto industry and everything, so his whole premise in writing this piece was, well, I want to have these mechanical sounds going in the background, so it's a really cool piece for our percussion to get to play. They're pounding all kinds of different, you know, metallic surfaces. We've got brake drums, splash cymbals, all kinds of things that are not normally in your typical band piece for that matter. So I hope you enjoy Factory Riffs.
final piece, I think I have done on the intermediate band spring concert, all of you. Maybe since I've started teaching here, which is just a couple of years. It's selections by the rock group Queen, some classic rock, but it really is, from a teacher's standpoint, we've been learning 16th notes. It's got 16th notes. We've been working on concert A flat key signature. It's got concert A flat key signature. So I have to play Queen for the kids, for those reasons, all right? That's a great teaching tool. It's a lot of fun. This band played it. If I had you in seventh grade band, probably as far as 15, 20 years back, you probably played it as well. Selections from Queen. By the way, if you know what to do at the beginning, feel free to join in. Concert band. All right.